Hi, it's Stella from Ipoh University, and this is Stella Short and Sweet for Love Letter 2nd Edition from Zeman Games. Help the noble princess and find her ideal partner and her trust by enlisting allies to carry letters for her. The game plays 2 to 6 players with mechanics such as hand management, memory, and player elimination, and the game of light complexity. In Love Letter, players need to collect favored tokens while trying not to get eliminated in the game. Game plays over a number of rounds, and when at least a player has enough favored tokens and the number depending on the number of players, game ends and whoever has the most tokens wins. Each player starts with one character card in hand. Each turn, player draws one, then play one character card, activating the different power each character brings. There are cards that can eliminate players, and usually the higher number card, the better, as you have more chance to stay in the game. The round ends if either the draw deck runs out or when one player is left in the round. If you're familiar with the classic Love Letter, this is familiar to you. Some differences with these editions are that this one plays to 6 players rather than just up to 4 players. The beautiful artwork is done by Andrew Boysley, and there are 2 new characters. Chancellor, that lets you draw 2 cards instead of 1 and return 2 cards to the bottom of the deck. And Spy, that lets you gain favor token if you are the only player played Spy that round. And these cards add a good variety to the game. Well, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell to be notified of my next videos. Write any questions in the comment sections below. You can also follow me on Instagram for board games, photos, and reviews. Until next time!